everyone. Let's learn lesson number 6, variety of food. Class 3, EVS textbook. In the last class, you studied part 1. Let's learn part 2, continuation of lesson number 6. In this module, you are going to learn food that we eat raw and cooked, animals and their food, birds and their food habits. Food that we eat raw and cooked. There are some food items which can be eaten raw, such as all kinds of fruits, such as mango, apple, grapes, pineapple, strawberries, orange, etc. Cucumber, carrot, tomato. These are vegetables, but we can consume them raw. Curd. These are some examples for raw food. There are other food items which need to be cooked. You cannot eat them raw, such as rice, wheat, maize, jowar, dal, green gram, ragi, beetroot, brinjal, pumpkin, lady's finger. These are some food items which need to be cooked. Let's see animals and their food. There are animals which are called herbivores. They eat only plants, maybe grass or some vegetable and some grass, such as cow, goat, sheep, horse, rhinoceros, deer, iguana. These are herbivorous animals. They eat only plants. There are carnivorous animals which mostly eats meat or the flesh of animals. They eat meat or the flesh of other animals. They hunt the other animals and they like to eat, such as lion, tiger, spider, eagle, owl, catfish, crocodile. These are examples for carnivorous animals. There are omnivorous animal. This omnivore animal that has the ability to eat and survive on both plant and animal matter. They eat both plant and animal meat, such as pig, bear, chimpanzees, rat, squirrel, catfish, and also humans. Humans eat both plant food and also animal meat. Next, we'll see food habits of birds. Pigeons and doves. They eat millet, cracked corn, wheat, sunflower hearts. Sparrows. They eat millet, sunflower hearts, black oil, sunflower seeds, cracked corn, and peanuts. Crows. They eat meat scraps, cracked corn, peanut, leftovers, worms, sunflower seeds. I hope you understood today's class.